I already did.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I know the magic.
Just so you guys know, our fortress is like way up on the mountains near Serenity Shrine.
So just teleport to it.
Yeah. It's a good defensive position, actually.
Why is someone dying?
We picked the best. I don't know, I think BG was in the arena.
Sovereign seeing Team Saga might be there.
I don't know about Team Saga, because they're a T2 build.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
really
there's
strong.
A node right here. So. Yeah, there's a T3 node. Like
there. That's confirmed, I've seen a few.
Well, I mean, let's not speculate until it all starts. Unless we actually like see them just standing around like their fort. Barcode's gone.
Yeah, Barcode is like 50-50 chance of dying.
Yeah.
Nah, I mean, Orca quit and all their big, all their leaders quit.
All their leaders quit? I knew Orca quit. I didn't know about. Yeah.
I mean, Orca is still the guild leader, and I mean, he quit.
I think they were still deciding who. Why he had real life stuff. His reasoning was he had real life stuff, and he couldn't take the time away to still actively be in notebooks and stuff like that.
Oh, makes sense.
Yo, so those of you who are in my party, Swift Crass, because I'm a little bit squishy, I'll try and act more as a healer, although,
my
attack team,
anyway.
I'll try and stay more like on the support side this time.
Do you have protective area? Because that's a very, very useful thing.
Yeah, but I don't think I've leveled it up much.
If you have the extra skill points, please do, because it's like very, very, very strong.
I don't have enough right now, I've only got 8.
Alright, well, if you ever have like extra skill points, just like...
No more starting soon, guys.
What?
No one's gonna start in about a minute.
Oh.
1 minute.
Ah, the meow 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 build. Oh, I missed a meow. Meow 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 meow.
Meow 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 meow. Meow.
Meow, 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 meow.
I didn't know a guild name could be that long.
Ooh, we got 16 people.
Ooh, do we have more people than the other guilds?
Wait.
Sovereign has a lot of people.
One of our guild name change options should have been Woof 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 Woof.
I, by the way, have
that
two party elixirs. If you need to.
Okay, any second, guys, it'll be starting, so be ready to teleport to fort.
Looks like everyone has between 15 and 20. All the guilds.
Yeah.
Started.
Nice.
Where do you buy the emergency medical kit?
The goods.
Same guy you buy potions. Okay.
Someone already hit ours? What?
Oh.
Oh shit.
I never explored this one.
Yeah, Team Saga.
It is Team Saga? The fuck?
Or are just not Team Saga?
I pop your XP buffs. Pop that XP.
Oh, shit, I haven't popped my buffs.
I'm handling the ammo.
Wait, is that a guy from Juicy?
Juicy?
I hope he's just a spectator.
There he is.
Okay, so Team Saga is confirmed. Let that Sovereign guy hit the base.
Wait.
Oh, look at the map. Shit.
Where were those guys?
In our base.
They were in the base?
Yeah, the Team Saga? Yeah, there's one in our base.
Uh-oh.
It's
a wizard.
Juicy
2?
Juicy's is also here.
Like, Juicy's confirmed?
Yeah.
Hey, Stone Giant's here.
So, who are the guilds one more time?
Team Saga and... Oh, shit. Team Saga and Juicy.
Okay.
That's
good.
Team Saga is a pain in the ass.
Yeah.
They are GC as well.
Is this a T1 node?
It is.
Yeah, it is. Sorry. I don't know
why. Why is they here? Oh god.
Yeah, if you guys can start scouting.
I have Team Saga. I'm trying to go tag them real quick.
I'm staying with Swift for now.
Should we move out, BG?
Huh?
Let's stay at the fort until we can know for sure whether or not they're gonna be.
Oh, fuck me!
Someone just fell.
Who was that?
Fuck.
No! Crap.
God damn it, Raccoon.
Wow. Oh, did you wipe it?
No.
Wait.
You
guys
can
see mine?
Wiped it us.
Okay, so attack the ninja first. Got it.
I got a team Saga now.
What up? Fuck this kid
up. Haha.
Oh, Poopy got him.
Oh, Poopy stole my kill.
Oh, I got him?
Yeah, it says she got him.
Oh, it was my pet.
Get him.
Does the flame towers have any like special uses or anything, or I'm just using whenever I can?
Yeah, when they're in range, you'll find out. Team Saga's coming like north of us. Their base around there.
Yeah, I attacked their base already.
Is there a guy?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh yeah, watch out.
Why do I keep getting stuck when walking? What the fuck?
There's a ninja.
Is there a ninja right there?
He got me. Oh, the guild leader's right here. That's great.
The other guilds know that we're gonna be being attacked by Team Saga.
Holy shit.
Whoa. Yeah.
Ninja went in and flanked everybody and couldn't do anything about it.
There's a guy on the flame tower right now? He's on the flame tower.
Danny, why don't you do the same thing they do, Frank? Stop helping each other, bastards. Wow.
Okay, Sovereign's attacking Team Saga.
I think Team Saga is putting most of their manpower here because even a guild.
Yeah, they're really close by.
Holy cow, everybody's being wiped now.
Alright, this wasn't a good spot.
Oh. Where's the.
Oh,
dang. Oh, we don't even have a watch. Oh, we do have a watch. Who's in it? Oh, it's my unit. Oh, god.
Save me!
Oh, never mind. True. I'm not sure.
Oh, no, what?
Hey,
I can't hit the guy on my centaur.
Fucking die! Oh, bastard. Man, this fucking Zerker, he's fucking out.
He has a big damage.
Everybody's big damage over here. Oh my god.
Yeah, I just melted them right there.
DP. Dude, the power has like over 200 plus AP.
Oh shit.
I need people in the flame towers. Oh, I got one. I'm sorry.
I don't like being in the middle of...
Yeah, they're in the flame tower.
They're everywhere. They're in the front and the back.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
I
can't do anything.
This is
just ridiculous.
Oh, fudge. Did they ult me?
I guess I have so one node. Team Saga is not a tier 1 guild.
No, they're a T2. I don't know why they're here, and I don't know why they need Juicy as merc.
All I know is Raccoon hurts, and so does Dodo.
They all hurt.
Yeah, they're full of hurts.
All board and
no. Oh no! Don't hit me from behind. That's a bad touch. Oh, thank you, BG. You're my hero.
They get touch the place.
Oh, I got the guild leader.
Who's killing me like this?
Everyone.
Basically.
Oh, what?
Once the fire goes out of... I'm out of flame.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, I'm dead. No, I'm not worth it.
Oh my god.
Instantly kill my block.
Gee, you have
oh, they got a whole bunch of buffs, that's why. Holy cow. I didn't see they got those buffs.
Yeah, my buffs are still cool now to get them all.
Yeah.
Well, Tiny, don't have your buffs?
Nah, they're running full. You see how many buffs they got? There's a few of them that has over 25 buffs.
Yes.
Sextet has a full buff bar, look at that.
That's how you go to Novos.
Oh
yeah,
it
looks so focus.
Oh my god.
Rare Bandits especially in the old bag.
Get up.
Holy fuck, I was I'm useless.
Oh my god.
Don't worry, we're all getting one shot.
Everybody's getting one shot. We can't do anything about it.
Oh, come on.
Everyone rosing up to go?
Why is no one on the west the flame tower?
Flame towers are out of ammo.
They're out of ammo. So you put more ammo in.
I tried to save it, but...
They're coming from behind.
They're coming from
everywhere. I know.
Come on, come kill raccoon!
No. Ah, push down! Ah, I really am.
Come on!
Oh, Jesus.
God damn it, Cash Daddy.
Trying to fill the...
Alright, guys. We're gonna have to stare at them.
Alright, I'm ready when anyone else wants to res.
I'm ready as well.
Super loud right now, so you can just res.
Okay.
Oh, there's a body lagging. Oh, this
freaking
guild
leader
lags.
Oh, there's a
Do they have a flag somewhere? Oh, no. They're probably just close enough.
They are just really close to us.
Yeah, they're just
close. We should actually attack their aggro power to, you know, do something instead of just dying.
Oh fuck, I just went in there.
Distracted.
Oh, awesome.
Oh, our supply depot's gone. No, don't, like, stick to the plan.
Alright.
I'm on 0.
Everyone 0? Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, respawn. Everybody respawn. Pop your debuffs right away. Which wizards protect your protective area?
Yep. Mine's up.
Oh man,
I've got about
100
more. Go.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh. We gonna keep this up. Or we can't buy anything. So.
Yeah, we'll just have to deal with it.
Aww.
Motherfucker, baby.
Hey,
You can shoot off the barricades, whoever's on panda cookies, you can shoot off the barricades to ricochet. Turn to your right and shoot off the barricades. Shoot down, aim down, and shoot on the barricades, yep.
Heads up.
Okay.
I'm ready.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Everybody run.
Don't tell me what to do.
Eat up some drone, boys.
On it.
Woo!
I
one. You killed the GM, Panda.
Oh, I just used my ult, and that's all it did.
Oh no, 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 no. Fort saving.
Why? Fucking
I'm protecting you. Oh no, Fort.
Okay, what's everyone's response timers?
6 seconds.
15
seconds.
Oh, right. Right.
Right.
Right.
Right.
Right.
Right. Right. Right.
Right.
Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right.
Right. Right. Right. Right.
Right. Right. Right. Right. Right.
Okay, go, 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 go.
Spawn,
go,
spawn now, spawn now. Oh god.
Everyone on that watch area.
I'm coming,
hey, fucked up. Oh, I fucked up.
Yep, I didn't think it would.
Come on.
Got a couple.
Push them back in the back.
How close are they? Fuck, you're coming so quick.
Fucking tree looking bitch. Just one
tree looking.
What, raccoon?
He's a ninja. He's probably has like 220 or 238 feet with all that feet. I'm ready to res.
I'm already alive.
Res was craft. Res was craft.
I got 13.
Small.
10.
Hiding behind a barricade.
5.
Never find me. Oh, they found me.
3, 2, 1. I'm resing. I'm a vacuum after I res.
My ult is up. So, anyone now?
Vacuuming? Oh. Now? Oh, they all backed off.
I wasn't a fan.
Oh, there's like three of them really low.
Oh my god.
I did.
Oh nice.
That's all nice. It's just a regular one.
Being away.
Alright, so we went to rest.
What's everyone's timers?
I'm ready.
I'm alive.
I'm ready.
5 seconds.
Dork, you have to wait for us to res as a team.
I'm sorry, Mom.
We're almost done.
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Okay, going now.
Alright,
resing now.
Oh, I just walked in like a fucking retard.
Coming!
Alright,
oh, they on the back. Oh, shit.
Jesus.
Oh, wow.
Alright, boys.
20 seconds.
20 seconds.
I'm still alive. I'm gonna do it.
Fuck you, guys.
You gotta get killed, baby. Oh god.
There you go. 5 seconds?
5 seconds.
5 seconds.
They're backing off though. They're backing off.
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1. Rez. Wipe the people on our fort and try and stay on the fort. If we push out, we die.
Good one though.
They're backing off. Move back here. Oh, Daybreaker's with them.
Your
healer.
Oh, there's an ninja here. Oh, somebody's ulting.
Ooh! No way.
Whoa. What was that?
Oh,
Musa.
That was a Musa.
Yep.
So, wait, what was happening with Daybreakers?
Oh, they're helping.
Maybe they can help us with something.
What's everyone's rise time is?
4 seconds.
10 seconds.
27.
Oh shit.
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Ready.
Hey.
Says.
Alright, Rez, go, go Rez now.
Rez.
We're just doing.
We are being the definition of meat bag. A meat shield.
Yeah, we're trying to come over there and pull some off.
Yeah. So, when we spawn, they back off so you can pick on them.
Oh god.
Come on.
Okay. Yeah. When Daybreaker comes, stay very close to our fort. Don't chase.
Yeah, or right now we're just trying to, Juicy's attacking our fort right now.
Oh.
Yeah. They have a lot of. They're really high AP today.
Yeah, I don't understand why these builds are going to tier 1 node.
Fuck us up.
Yeah, Team Saka and Juicy are together. I'm
resetting.
No, it's 0 now.
5.
We're responding in 5 seconds.
Alright, I'm gonna go check on Saka.
2, 1, red now. Everyone red, 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 red. Off the bus, head to the area.
Yep.
Push them out. Push them up north. Go up north, guys.
Push them up north. Go there.
There's a few from behind. They're flanking
it.
Yeah,
yeah, we'll fuck him. Oh,
boys.
Yeah, they keep moving out every time we respawn.
Yeah, they go to higher grounds.
Yeah, they they go up north, so we have to rush down north when we all spawn.
Okay, what's everyone's time is?
I'm ready to respawn.
0 seconds.
I'm 10 seconds. T Swift, BG.
10.
12 seconds.
Yeah. It's just the bad luck. Okay.
Rez, everyone rez.
Oh, first, not looking good.
Oh, shit.
Oh, they always back off.
Elephant,
kill. You're supposed to do.
Kill the fucking
animal.
Oh, that's long.
Oh, my god.
Really? What? Oh.
Shit that is going on right now.
Oh fuck. Did Sovereign bought their fucking elephant here?
Yeah, Sovereign did.
I was just on the pass and then I looked up.
Yes. Alright, what's everyone's rest time? Is looking like
5.
20 seconds? 2 seconds.
Oh fuck, we might not even have enough time.
No,
we still have a bit of time.
Help to clear the
rest. Fuck.
Here goes that one and then.
We're just gonna be a meat shield, we're gonna keep dying.
Okay, guys, they're up north, they're up north. Just watch for their push, okay?
Yeah, just spread out in the line. Don't stay on the top of the ship.
They're pushing in
everything, so.
Oh, I got him! Got him! Gone! Ooh. Oh, he's getting run! Get away! Ah.
Oh, how
did it lose that
ranger? Oh no.
I was so close.
No, you
a boar gets slayed.
Kill you all and watch.
Everyone get back to the fort. Kill the ones at the fort first. No.
Oh no.
I'm doing my best. I'm getting kills. Everyone. Alright, we're done for. We're done. We're out.
Oops.
Good fight.
Uh-oh. RIP, boys! don't particularly get why they are going for a tier 1 node, but they're not gonna worry about it.
It
was our node, right?
That was not ours, no. That was for Sovereign.
Was it?
Yeah, it's for Sovereign.
Yeah, because it's usually Sundays are usually for Denver, though. And Discord it says, oh yeah, it's out. I mean, it's theirs.
Oh man.
Can someone give me a ride?
I wish I could.
Should I just raise the town?
Yeah, that's the only way.
Town brings you to Glitch.
Yeah.
Oh no, Kaplan.
Oh wow, Crass, you look very emo.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm
gonna.
Good fight, boys. Good fight.
Anyone wants to some arena fight?
I'm scared to look at my KD.
Yeah, man. Mm-hmm.
Oh, boys, look at that.
Mine's at like negative 40.
Mine is 4 and 18.
Oh, sweet. I got 3 kills.
I got 4.
Oh, I didn't die the most. Oh, Tiny. That's
seven. Yay.
Tiny, how the hell did you die the most? You're our tank.
They were targeting me. That's why I was taking all the damage.
Alright, guys, let's switch over
to the went up and I tried to protect teamwork, remember? Yeah. And they were targeting me.
Nice.
Oh, we actually have good enough.
Right, let's
people.
Switch to Balanos 4 and let's go to the Heidel Arena. If anyone right. wants to. I'm
gonna whip all y'all asses.
Balanos 4, alright. I'm in.
Wow. So sad.
What arena would you rather go to?
Well, Twee Swift, you see...
Velia!
The
oh.
Velia?
Actually, Kalfion, let's go, boys.
Kalfion arena's too small, though.
It is.
Let's have a little tournament.
Where we going?
Switch to buff 4, because we're in the way of the Glitch
rooms. Give me a ride. Whee! I'm your princess.
Yeah, you're my princess. Alright, let's go back to your ride. Let's go back to our our channel.
Oh, Twisty Swift. Oh, awesome.
Everybody wants to move back to our normal
Discord. Thanks for coming.
Give me your horse.
Horse.
That's amazing.